Afternoon viewers, we're back again. We're on Reeds Avenue in Blackpool. Quick walk around. Hope everybody's well. November 18th, Saturday. It's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'll have a mooch around this area. Crossing over Coronation Street. Don't forget, if you like these videos, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button. It's free. Plenty of hotels. Some flats over there. Leeds Court. Stanley Road. A bit breezy, but it's not cold. Just have a pan round. Like I say, viewers, this is Reeds Avenue. Plenty of hotels, as you can see. That one there looks like it's apartments. You can hear me all right, viewers, because the wind's picking up. Apologies for the wind. Over the road. Mm-hmm. do a continuation. Like that one there's having new windows. I think here now, I think this looks like it's private houses, these. A lot of it. Hope everybody's well. Sorry I've not put a video on for a while. I've had the flu just like everybody else, and the minute I stopped sneezing and sniffling, I thought, get out, get some more videos done. This looks like it's private properties. You can see a pub down there, the Bellevue. So what we'll do is we'll have a walk down to there and then see what's happening from there, viewers, eh? But don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you like the videos, hit the like button as well. Yeah, get some exercise and get some videos done. So it's a continuation of Reeds Avenue. They look like flats, no townhouses, are they? There's an old one there, look. It's worth a few quid though. Some work done there, look. Let's cross back over. Right, viewers, this video was to show you down Reeds Avenue from the bottom to up to the Bellevue pub across the way there, look. So I'm going to turn left here, but I'll catch you in the next video. So I'll see you later. Don't forget, if you like these videos, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next video. So I'll see you in a bit.